You sure you want to do this, Monk?
Sure as I got a thought and a soul.
It's funny, Mark. Fathers, I always fantasize about leaving something for their sons, you know. They build fortunes, they build saloons, businesses. I always felt that, Rusty would come around, you know. He'd get rid of all that craziness and start using his brains. Never happened. She just got crazier and crazier and crazier.
You've always got Jerry.
No. Jerry was a smart one. He got out when he was young. Went to California. The hell with this place.
He couldn't be persuaded to come back?
I don't want him to come back. I want him out there. His job now is taking care of her, taking care of Rosemary.
You know, she's the one that would really know what to do with all this.
No, Teresa. The smartest one of the bunch, and tough too, Jesus. No, that's why I want her out there. I want her in California. I want her to go to college. I want her to have a decent life. And live in this shit, the rest of us.
Off to the airport then?
Yeah, and go find Rusty. God forgive me. What a day. Kill my brother and my son. All right, let's go.
With pleasure, sir.